Hello, this is Michael Cotullo, one of your trainers here with AutoText Me. Today, I'm going to be discussing another one of our great integration partners, Moto Visuals. Moto Visuals is a cloud-based library containing hundreds of repair and service animations that'll help you get the message across in a clear and customer-friendly manner. Let's go ahead and jump in the tool and take a look at how this Moto Visuals integration works. All right, now we're in the tool. Let's go ahead and get some setup started. So we're gonna go to our DVI setup, DVI sheet setup, make sure we're on the inspection we want, and then we're gonna find the line item we wanna map a Moto Visuals video to. Click on our MV button, that's gonna bring up our search bar where we can search for what we want. In this case, we're just gonna do a sway bar, and I'm gonna find my video for the sway bar links, and I'm gonna add that to my line. And then I'm going to close the window. When I open this back up, we're going to see that that Moto Visuals button is now blue. When I click on that, I can now edit that, delete the video, add additional videos. Now that we have this added to the video, let's go give this a try. We've got our favorite customer up on the board, Mr. Joe Palooka. We're going to open up his inspection. And then we're going to go down to the line item we did map that Moto Visuals to. And that's going to be the sway bar links. I'm going to add a condition here, get this line to come up red. And once that does, we're going to see that that Moto Visuals video has now populated on that line item. Now, what if we don't have a Moto Visuals mapped to the line? Not a problem. When we go into this line, add a condition to it, after we are done, we can then click on the Moto Visuals button right underneath the line item name. That is going to bring us right into that search bar where we can now search for the video we're looking for and add that to the line. Now that we've got our videos added to our inspection, we can now send this off to our customer. Now that we've seen the Moto Visuals integration in action, we can tell it's a very simple way to give educational videos to our customers through your digital vehicle inspection. If you do want more information or help getting this integrated into your site, please contact support@autotext.me. Thank you again.